My name is Hema Sampath. I'm a practicing counseling psychologist. I have a clinic which is called Regenerating Lives, located in BTM, Bangalore. Things that cause certain loss in their life, some sickness or a death of a loved person in their lives, can cause children stress and they find it very difficult to cope up. Those are the situations they go through, the anxiety, how to share it, how to handle it, how to overcome it, and all these things. These stressful situations can lead to anxiety, and parents, elders, teachers, and well-wishers need to understand, observe, and address it with the right professional support. So how to help these children so that they'll be able to lead a cheerful and a happier life, right? So as parents or as teachers, the people first need to acknowledge that they are going through some anxiety. They are going through certain difficulties. As I mentioned earlier, it could be some loss, or it could be due to the bullying, or it could be because of the school, or because of the friends, which we really don't know. But we cannot rule out that these are not at all a problem. You still have to go to school. You still have to learn to live life. That should not be the response to those kids. The kid need to be acknowledged, encouraged, motivated, and empowered by listening to their problems and then giving them the solution. Sometimes the parents, when they talk, that itself will be a solution because they get the kind of a protective environment at home. Sometimes even after parents listening to them or teachers talking to the children might need a professional support. So all these methodologies can help the children to overcome the anxiety at their childhood stage itself.